Sporting send out heartfelt tweet after former youth product Cristiano Ronaldo is crowned the best. Cristiano Ronaldo won his second consecutive FIFA the Best award on Monday night after beating Lionel Messi and Neymar to clinch the crown. Having led Real Madrid to a La Liga and Champions League double, the 32-year-old enjoyed yet another successful season last time out. With 42 goals in 46 appearances last season, Ronaldo once again continued his stupendous goal-scoring habits. However, despite scoring less than his rival Lionel Messi, his individual performances in the Champions League were unquestionably important, ending up with 12 goals as Los Blancos lifted their 12th European trophy. With the ceremony now becoming separate to the Ballon d'Or, Ronaldo is yet to equal Messi's 5 awards, but the Portugal captain is the firm favorite to clinch the record-equaling achievement in December. Amongst a rush of tributes and congratulatory messages, Sporting Lisbon's tweet to their former youth product touched the heart of many fans, and must have made Ronaldo emotional. Thinking back to where it all started, Ronaldo also appeared in the FIFA Team of the Year alongside a team mostly made up of Spain's top two clubs. Only time will tell whether Real Madrid's all-time record goalscorer can move level with Lionel Messi come December. It would be fitting to see the duo level on Ballon d'Or awards, as over the past few years it has become increasingly difficult to pick between them. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe to see new videos every day in my channel, World News Today.